Okay, you've been training now for about 2 hours. You had your last drill. How do you feel?
Pretty tired. My legs, my knees are kind of hurting. My legs are really sore, but you know, gotta keep on plugging through.
All right, so what's this next drill?
It's called, I'm not sure the real name for it, but I know Tech calls it the three cone drill. But this is styrofoam, and what the styrofoam tubes are meant to do is improve your athletic abilities, because when high school athletes are doing this drill, they lean over the cone. But obviously, since the cone is this, it's 3 feet tall, you can't lean over it on half down and then only. So the goal of these cones is just to, or these styrofoam is to just make sure you get your full work on it.
Okay.
Now we're not to the point in the workout to go full speed. So I'll do one full speed, but the rest I'm gonna have to jog through, because Ted's not here to advise me.
Okay.
And it's really important that he does it.
Okay.
So that I don't develop bad habits.
Got it.